Here you are today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill, looking at a 2019 Honda CRV. Gonna first come in here, check out these tires, looking for tread there. Gonna go around the rest of this car, looking for any major damages or details. So far as we're going around here, everything's looking good. Not gonna see any damages at all. Very nice clean bumper back here. As we're finishing up here on the passenger side, everything's nice and clean over here as well. Gonna have nice silver and chrome alloy wheels. Just gonna back out of here now and check out your interior. We're starting off here on your driver's side. You're first going to see you're going to have fully powered locks and windows here. You will see nice wood grain. Also, you will have two presets here for your seats. Your seats are going to be fully powered. Nice black leather seats here for your interior. And come over here, check out your mileage. See that you're going to have 3500 right here on your dash. You can back out now and see that you are going to have some control options right here on your steering wheel. You can come over here, look at your main display area. This is going to be where you see your backup camera display. You can, everything up here is touch screen. You can press up here, see your sources. You will have AM, FM, and satellite radio here for you. Bluetooth and Pandora are also available. Just going to give you a nice look at your home screen, see all those options there real quick. Your climate controls are going to be just below. You will also have heated seats for both driver and passenger. Eco mode is also provided in here. Also, you will have an additional power port. Coming into your back seat, you're not going to see any stains, tears, anything like that as we're going through here. Nice clean floors down here for you as well. You will see that you're going to have some climate for your back seat passengers. Also, two additional power ports. As you come into your cargo space back here, you will have a fully powered trunk back here. You will be able to see that you're going to have pretty good space. Original mats are placed in here. You're going to have this nice shade here for whatever purpose you need. You can also come over here, lift this lever back, and see that you can let that seat down to get full cargo space. Coming into your back seat here once again from the passenger side, just giving you another view here from another angle, letting you see once again everything is nice and clean back here. You can also let this down and see you're gonna have a nice adjustable armrest and cup holder. Finishing up over here on this passenger side, you will have fully powered locks and windows over here as well. Also, your seats will be fully powered. Nice clean passenger seat over here for you. You can also look up and see that you're going to have a sunroof provided. Just going to come down now, give you a nice driver's eye view here. Nice look around before we back out of here. As we've gone around, everything has been very nice and clean in here. We haven't really seen any flaws. And as we're backing out of here, this is going to wrap up our walk around.